fellow suspect is now in custody after one person was shot in Greenville. Officers say they were called to the area near Kash and Karry along Pendleton Street tonight. One person was shot. They were taken to the hospital. No word yet on exactly how they're doing, but police do say that someone has been taken into custody. Of course, we're working to learn more details. We'll bring to you here on air and online.